Hello everyone, I'm Father Reggie Matthew, Principal, Marian International Institute of Management, MIM, Kuttikanam, Kerala. A standalone B-school run by the Catholic Diocese of Kanjirappalli. Lots of people all over the world are testing positive for COVID-19. It's very unfortunate. However, we Indians deserve a pat on our back. We have proved ourselves to be proactive, not just reactive in dealing with the pandemic. We don't want to be complacent though. At this time, some of the questions raised by my MBA students of Marian Kuttikanam in their YouTube channel sound very relevant. They asked, can't we maintain the same sense of health and hygiene even after the corona days? Can't we have better sanitation and waste management system in place? Thus, can't we keep dengue fever and other epidemics at bay? Can't the government show the same political will to keep our beautiful land free of garbage? Can we have a healthy competition with other states of India in terms of health, hygiene, and economic development? Can't we make an opportunity out of this threat of COVID-19? Now, let me explain how some educational institutions made it an opportunity rather than a threat. In fact, COVID-19 was an eye-opener in many ways. Student community in many parts of the world was very quick to switch to virtual learning. For example, while it will be a scramble for many institutions to finish the syllabus this year, the MBA students and faculty of Marian Kuttikanam continued their teaching and learning online, as if nothing has happened. They have completed all the model examinations online and started the new semester on time. Above all, I must congratulate them for showing their social responsibility in the times of need, offering some 8 free online certification courses to engage and equip the high school and college students of Kerala and outside. It's very encouraging to note that more than 700 students are working 3 to 4 hours daily to complete these free online certifications offered by MIM. These job-oriented certifications include free placement readiness enhancement program, free KMA training, free certification on digital marketing, free certification on the art of selling, free certification on creativity, free certification on strategic leadership and management, free certification on stock market and investment, and the free certification on mutual funds analysis. Parents, if you are finding it hard to keep your children from getting bored during this lockdown, if you are worried about the lockdown blowing a hole in your children's academics and placements, please encourage them to explore the possibilities of these free virtual learning opportunities offered by Marian International Institute of Management, MIIM Kuttikanam, Kerala. To register for these free online training programs, please visit our website www.miim.ac.in. Thank you.